The Glory of the Cross by Meryl Bravo. Hearts turned from disappointment. Resurrected from his devastation, the disciples were consoled at the breaking of the bread. Was it not foretold from the prophets, he says, that the Christ must suffer and be handed over? How often we must be reminded that all is well. Christ is arisen. Alleluia, alleluia. Stricken with love for him, my beloved bids me to come. Consoled by the triumph of his resurrection, I am moved with a heart burning with love for him. Gently he sustains me and allows me to rest in his divine bosom, assuring me that all is well. He is arisen.
Today is November 15th, 2016, and I'm with St. Peter and Paul's Holy Spirit Bible Study. Father Ogu has invited us to go on a pilgrimage on this holy year, which is coming to an end this weekend, to receive the plenary indulgence of entering the Holy Door of Mercy.
There is power, power, here in this hour, we're all together, together, waiting here as one. There is power, power, here in this hour, we're all together, together, waiting here as one.
I'm at the holy door of the Diocese of San Bernardino at Our Lady of Guadalupe Church in Riverside. Chino.
King.